Second World War. As he had since earned a rare Master Mariner's license to captain any vessel in any ocean, he received numerous recommendations for commission as a naval officer. In particular, he was described discreet, loyal, honest, and without peer in the art of getting things done. So it was. Honest and without peer in the art of getting things done. So it was, Lieutenant L. Ron Hubbard commanded warships in both the Atlantic and Pacific. He was highly decorated for duties under fire, and ended his of discovery. Working with injured servicemen who had failed to recover despite intensive medical care, he began employing all he had learned through the previous decades, spiritual principles from the East, as well as scientific methodologies from the West. What he then discovered were mental factors inhibiting recovery and preventing medicines from taking effect. And when in fact those mental blocks were addressed,